Today, Governor Roy Cooper will visit Concord to encourage younger people to get their vaccinations. He'll visit Northwest Cabarrus High School for a vaccination clinic. It comes as the number of new vaccinations has been dropping in North Carolina for the past month.